Hailey Bieber was spotted leaving the West Hollywood Nights pot The Nice Guy on Monday with her husband Justin trailing behind. The 24-year-old model wowed in a cut-out dress that flashed her toned abs, featuring a dapper touch in the form of a sailor collar. They swung by the Nights pot after Hailey hit the red carpet for the 27th annual Elle Women in Hollywood celebration at Dolby Terrace at the Academy Museum of Motion Pictures. Justin cut a casual figure that evening in a purple anorak thrown over a white hoodie, accessorizing with a beanie from his own line Drew House. Hailey donned a black dress that included a silver button. The calf-length number also had a large cutout detail along her abs. She rocked chic black heels and wore Tiffany & Company jewelry, including the Elsa Peretti diamonds by the yard earrings in 18K gold with Paloma's Melody hoop earrings in 18K gold, a Tiffany & Company Schlumberger 16 stone ring, and an Elsa Peretti Wave 5 row diamond ring in 18K gold. Hailey wore her brunette locks loose featuring an old Hollywood wave. And the Versace model sported matte pink lips, brown shadow on her lids and bronzed cheeks. She was also seen mingling at the event with Elle editor Nina Garcia and He's All That star Addison Rae, who came to fame on TikTok. And the stunner poses with Level Up singer Sierra.